I'm back. You guys like 21 Pilots?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Right. This one is my grade.
I've got the migraine, and my pain will range from up, down, and sideways. Thank God it's Friday, because Fridays will always be better than Sundays, because Sundays I'm a suicidist. I don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms, clouds, snow, and a slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the letters by my bed, sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Let it be said what the headache represents as me, defending it suspenses me, suspended in a defenseless test, being tested by a ruthless examiner that's represented best by my depressing cut. I do not have a writer's block, my writer just hates the clock. Get one up, let me sleep, I guess asleep when I'm dead. Sometimes death seems better than the migraine in my head. Am I the only one I know?
It's a different makeup.
A difficult to piece to piece in lumber down trees. Breeze rain, please let me paint a mental picture portrait. Something you won't forget. It's all about my forehead and how it is adored. That holds back contents and make Pandora's box contents. The non-violent behind my eyelids, the islands of violence. My mind shipwrecked. This is the only way my mind could fight. I did not know it was such a violent island. Pull a tidal wave, suicidal craze. Lions, they're trying to eat me. Blood running down the chin. And I know that I can fight or I can let the lion win. I begin to assemble what weapons I can find. Cause sometimes to stay alive, you gotta kill your mind. Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars behind my face and above my throne. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. But I know we made it this far. Get it.
Take a day to break away from all the pain. The brain has made the game, it's not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone. And I would say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain. The brain has made the game, it's not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone.